Okay. So. Where do I have to go now? What's my... Started to climb right up to the top where I thought I'd find a hunk of rock that'd make it click just like I'd read about Vernon Pitt. On the second day I made the top and I'm telling you, Steve, I was ready to stop. The only click I heard that day was a sanctuary. I'm just gonna go to Diamond City instead of doing that. Let's go towards Diamond City. What was that? Don't touch me, bitch. Should not have done that. Should just let him get a bonus on. But, whatever. Just keep running. Where is... I think this part is just gonna be me walking the Diamond City. But then the next part is gonna be me actually doing something interesting. So, if I just... Okay, if I follow this, can I just get there? I don't know if these guys are good or bad, but my dog is gonna go investigate.
Go find your own fishing spot. Clear out.
Damn, okay. You can have this fishing spot, bitch. Probably catch that fish from The Simpsons with 3 eyes.
I just gotta go through this town. Let's just listen to it.
Automated message repeating. This is Scribe Halen of Reconnaissance Squad Gladius to any unit in transmission range. Authorization ARCS, Pharaoh 9-5. Our unit has sustained casualties, and we're running low on supplies. We're requesting support or evac from our position at Cambridge Police Station.
No, no one's here. Okay. Are you bad? No, you're not. I like your suit. Okay, Duke, I'm gonna leave you. What the? Oh, it's a cow. Not you, homie.
I hope you enjoyed that last song.
Okay.
That's foggy as balls.
There's a bit of, news. Well, more of a, you know, a rumor. I'm not sure who, I guess. I mean, probably doesn't matter who. Anyway, someone saw, well, I guess they think, maybe they saw a person in a vault suit. I mean, coming out of Vault 111.
Hey.
It's the Vault 111 part that's weird, I guess, right? I mean, it's not like no one's ever seen a vault suit. Before, I just... Oh, man. Well, anyway, you get the idea, I guess. So let's,
Hey, that's me!
Well, let's go back to the music. Next is Bob Crosby, who is definitely my top five Crosbys, singing way back home.
No, get up. Bitch. Okay, so Diamond City is this way. Not this street, but the next street I turn right on. This one? Right? Yeah. Right. Yeah, good bang, you're a bad guy. You're good. Cool.
Looking for Diamond City?
Alright, this is Diamond City, isn't it? This right here. Okay. Okay, let's not go that way. Let's go back this way. Okay. I do not want to fight anything right now.
Miles the sunniest way back home.
We're going down this alley. What's in here? Got it. Hey, I just said that. Diamond City. He made it.
What do you mean you can't open the gate? Stop playing around, Danny. I'm standing out in the open here for crying out loud.
I got orders not to let you in, Miss Piper. I'm sorry. I'm just doing my job.
Ooh, just doing your job. Protecting Diamond City means keeping me out, is that it? Oh, look, it's the scary reporter.
I'm sorry, but Mayor McDonough's really steamed, Piper. Saying that article you wrote was all lies. City's in a tizzy.
Ugh! You open this gate right now, Danny Sullivan. I live here. You can't just lock me out. Open this gate right now. You. You want into Diamond City, right?
I just got here, but yeah.
Shh. Play along. What's that? You said you're a trader up from Quincy? You have enough supplies to keep the general store stocked for a whole month? You hear that, Danny? You gonna open the gate and let us in, or are you gonna be the one talking to crazy Myrna about losing out on all the supply?
Jeez, all right. I need to make it personal, Piper. Give me a minute.
Better head inside quick before old Danny catches on to the bluff.
Sounds good. Let's go.
Another great day in Diamond City.
Another great day in Diamond City.
Piper, who let you back inside? I told Sullivan to keep that gate shut. You devious, rabble-rousing slanderer. The level of dishonesty in that paper of yours. I'll have that printer scrapped for parts.
Ooh, that a statement, Mr. McDonough? Tyrant mayor shuts down the press. Why don't we ask the newcomer? Do you support the news? Because the mayor's threatened to throw free speech in the dumpster.
Support news.
This really isn't any of my business.
Oh, I didn't mean to bring you into this argument, miss. No. You look like Diamond City material. Welcome.
What the fuck was that?
School of the Commonwealth. Safe, happy, a fine place to come. Spend your money. Settle down. Don't let this muckraker here tell you otherwise, all right?
What are you two arguing about anyway?
What do you think? Print lies and everybody's happy, but if you print the truth...
Now, was there anything particular you came to our city for?
I'm trying to find someone.
Trying to find someone? Who?
An infant boy. Kidnapped.
Did you say kidnapped? Well, McDonough, Diamond City Security gonna investigate this? How about all the other kidnapping reports you've
Don't listen to her. Well, I'm afraid that our security team can't follow every case that comes through. I'm confident that you can find help here. Diamond City has every conceivable service known to man. One of our great citizens can surely find the time to help you.
A mayor of a great city must know everyone. Who can help me?
Well, there's one private citizen. Nick Valentine, a detective of sorts who specializes in tracking people down. Usually for debts or whatnot. Now, I have to get going. I'm sorry, Diamond City Security doesn't have time to help, but I'm sure Mr. Valentine charges a reasonable fee.
This is ridiculous. Diamond City Security can't spare one officer to help. I want the truth, McDonough. What's the real reason security never investigates
me? I've had enough of this, Piper. From now on, consider you and that little sister of yours on notice.
Yeah, keep talking, McDonough. That's all you're good for.
Right.
I'm impressed. Not everyone can claw information out of McDonough's tight-fisted hands. Why don't you stop by my office after you see Valentine? I think I just found my next story.
Anyone is one of those things. It's that secretary.
You
don't love me,
I wish. Sometimes you gotta wonder, does anyone fight back? The Institute has to have enemies, right?
What? Oh, right here.
Undecided by
Hello.
Is something wrong?
Another stray coming in from the rain. Afraid you're too late. Office is closed.
I know you must be busy, but I won't take much of your time, miss. It's important.
You don't get it. The detective, he's gone. Missing.
Picture on milk carton time?
If only it was that simple, right? Nick disappeared working a case. Skinny Malone's gang had kidnapped a young woman, and he tracked them down to their hideout in Park Street Station. There's an old vault down there they use as a base. I told Nick he was walking into a trap, but he just smiled and walked out the door like he always does.
I'll find him. You have my word.
Thank you. Nick should be easy to spot. He's always wearing that old hat and trench coat getup. Please, hurry.
Okay, here we go. Hey, I leveled up. Ah, damn. Now, what do I need? I need, like, level 4 perception? Oh, there's Hack here. Let's do hacking. Okay. Find Nick Valentine.
Don't move! What have you done with the real Riley? Where's my brother?
I swear, I'm not a simp! Don't shoot, for God's sakes, we're family!
Put the gun down, now!
He's a simp! He'll kill us all!
Holy shit!
Okay, show's over. There are no simps in Diamond City, hear me? Just you folks and your damn paranoia.
His head is gone. His head is gone. Gone. I have to do that. Why is it I go white like that? Dog found an enemy. Damn it, dog. Just keep on going. I'm just gonna keep on going this way. Oh shit. Just keep running. Oh shit, that thing's after me. The dog thing's after me.
Still say Malone's weak. We caught that detective snooping around, and what does he do? Locks him up. Like he ain't got the balls to just kill us.
Ah. What the hell, dog? What are you doing? Gotta sneak around, gotta sneak. Good thing I heard that.
What was that?
Oh shit, I'm about to die. Oh, what the hell? Oh my god, why can't I hit you? There you go. Come on, one more. Come on. Come on. There we go. Oh, thank God, F5. Oh my God, that fight was so annoying.